Yo guys, what is up? It's Teach here, coming at you again with another video over on Ark Survival Ascended, and I wanted to show you a sweet little new addition that, well, some people are going to think this is sweet and some people are going to hate it with a burning passion, and I understand both sides if I'm being honest with you, but it's the water update, right? Now, this is a very quick thing that people didn't really notice that it was added, essentially. So what you have to do is there's only two structures now for water. You can see in my bottom menu, right? I've got the actual metal water intake, and I've got my actual metal water tap. Now, you can have the stone version of these as well, and that's just fine. However, they work differently. There are no longer areas where you can auto-connect pipes, right? You only have the tap and you only have the intake. And how it works is you can see this giant circle around me, right? Whenever I move this circle or this pipe, the circle around me is the water area that it irrigates, okay? So anything that's inside of that is irrigated. Now, not only is it irrigated, you can add taps to those areas in order to access water. Now, it doesn't have any pipes that need to be connected either. It will automatically irrigate all of this stuff, which is obviously super useful. Now, it's also not super useful because if you're somebody that has a base, I don't know, 60 million feet up in the sky, guess what? You've got nowhere you can connect your metal pipe. And that sucks because it has to be directly connected to water. I don't have a workaround for this quite yet, but for the time being, as long as it's connected to water, that's how it works. Now, yes, you can build the like the sky towers if you want to think of them that way, and I'll get a build up eventually of that. But this automatically irrigates everything nearby, and you can show the range of it in order to see what it's actually doing. And then the tap itself can be placed anywhere. It does not have to have any connection in order to actually function. And it provides you with water. Now, as long as it's inside of the range, right, you're good to go. Now, the cool thing, right, because of the additions that they've made, you can go up to this and then show the range. It's just hard to find sometimes the area. And you can see how far exactly you can put this water and still have access to this tap. Now, if I put it outside, you can see that there is literally nothing. But as soon as you get barely inside of this, it pops off the lid of that thing, and you can see that it popped off, and then all of a sudden you have access to your drinking water. Now, that is a super useful thing for people that hate the pipes being all over the place. I'm sure it caused intense server lag, but it also prevents you from being able to build very far away from water if you want to have access to water in general, unless you build like giant sky towers. So that is a quick update to show you the addition they have to the water. And it's a quick little thing. Now, again, if you haven't used this kind of thing where you can show range before, make sure you hide your range when you're done with it, because it causes an immense amount of lag in order to happen whenever you kind of go nearby. And especially if you have a whole bunch of those, I'm sure people are going to use those to ruin servers, and that kind of sucks. But, you know, if you put this down, it will give you a lot of assistance showing you where to build and all that kind of stuff. So it's a sweet little water update. Hopefully this is something that helps you out. And Teach out.